Wanted the children to show their talent in a different way. So we have conceptualized the whole idea, or rather the cultural event, into themes so that it can give a message to the public as well as the parents about gender sensitivity, female infanticide, waste management, along with hazards of mobile phone usage. So the children are enjoying this eventful day throughout. 250 students altogether who have act on the stage, all on the stage at one go. See, we are doing RasaVinyasa. The whole theme is based on RasaVinyasa. So we are not only covering the 9 rasas, we have also covered other rasas through which we are also trying to give a message to the public.